Low on breast milk supply. Mothers are mostly concerned about their ability to produce enough milk for their babies. This concern usually becomes a reason for mothers to terminate breastfeeding and opt for artificial feeding. What foods can help to increase breast milk supply in breastfeeding mothers? Substances known as oral galactagogues stimulate milk production. Some of the herbal oral galactagogues that women can include in their diet are fenugreek, methi seeds. Green leaves fenugreek seeds has estrogenic activity, which is effective in breast milk production. Fenugreek can be added in the diet in any form. Even mothers can include fenugreek seeds tea during the day. Shatavari. Shatavari is loaded with folic acid, vitamins like A, C, and K, phytoestrogens and tryptophan, which enhances prolactin-producing cells leading to increased milk production. Ashwagandha. Ashwagandha, also known as Indian ginseng, acts as a galactagogue which enhances the nutritive value as well as the amount of milk production. Ajwain seeds. Ajwain seeds has a phytoestrogen content that increases milk production. Moringa leaves. Drumstick leaves are also known as moringa leaves. Moringa leaves contain phytosterol compounds which have a lactagogum effect. Lactagogum stimulates the hormones prolactin, which is responsible for milk production. These form of galactagogues are also available in the pharma form, that is in powder or capsule forms. But it is always best to consume them fresh in their raw form and include them in some way or the other into the daily diet.